The limits of my language are the limits of my world. And I was always so moved by that.